It's time to announce our Play of the Week winner, and it goes to Centennial. Chargers quarterback Brady Boatwright airs it out to Braylon Peacock, who lands with the ball on top of the defender, then rolls across the goal line for the score. A close vote in a two-horse race. Centennial just 21 votes better than Unity out of 700+. Illinois football goes back to the grindstone offensively, trying to get something going. The Illini are second to last in the Big Ten in total offense, 108th in the country.